That's how it looks. And then the leaves are about 1 centimeter wide. Flowers and seed also you can see. And it occurs in at least this place is a kind of laterite, shallow laterite place, because this begonia is also occurring next to it. This laterite begonia, that begonia picta. And then there's a very nice colony of these. This also cannot tolerate invasives. If any invasive come, this will be smothered and finished.